Ruger Vaquero, 44 Magnum.
Here we go.
Were those all 44 special?
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna shoot a 44 special and then a 44 Magnum into the water jugs.
44 special. 44 Magnum.
You just winged it. We're gonna have to do that test again.
A 44 special first and then a 44 Magnum into the milk jug.
This is like a 90-pound dumbbell or something. The big ones are 10s. The outside was a 7.5. And we're gonna shoot it with 44 Magnum.
This is soft point ammo. Did I hit it?
A little low.
Where'd the other one go?
All right, there's the damage.
You hit a little low on it. Let's try it again. Here's a piece of the bullet that flattened out on it. Don't know where the rest of it is.
That took a big chunk out.
I got it.
You want to lean on this tree? Nope.
Got it.
You got it.
Because I'm not sure if it's this one or the next one. Probably going to flinch terrible. You ready?
Yep. You flinched terrible.